Observing the two of you together has been an absolute delight. Your shared moments of silliness, which has been a lot, laughter, and just being your authentic selves have created a heartwarming spectacle. They say that finding someone who can be a goofball with you is a sign of true love. And I believe it's safe to say that you two are both goofballs. Your genuine joy in each other's company is a testament to the depth of your connection and the love you share.
Seth, I've thought about this moment for a long time and what it would look like and what I would say. And one word that just kept coming to mind was home. Travelling around, I've never known what home meant to me. But you have shown me that home is not about where you are, but who you are with.
I knew from the minute I saw you while working at the pool that you'd make a great wife to someone one day. Lucky for me, it was myself. I'm so excited to create a life together. You've got such good character, always wanting to please others before yourself, and not to mention your kind heart. There've been many times that I just look at you and think, I really don't know what I'd do without you.
Seth, I've loved you from the moment I met you. The first day I saw you at the swimming pool, I just knew deep down you had to be mine.
Well, swimming pool, huh?
You're everything I've ever wanted but didn't know that I needed. No matter where life takes us, I know that as long as we are together, I'm where I'm meant to be. Because Seth, you're the one that feels like home.
One thing that I've absolutely loved while dating you is the times that I was living at the unit and you'd be sick or something like that and you'd stay at my house for the day. I'd come home covered in sweat, covered in dirt, sawdust, didn't matter what it was. Every time I would open the door, I'd be greeted with a lovely smile and a big jumping hug. So I'm looking forward to many more times like that.
I love you for exactly who you are and you love me for exactly who I am. And that's a feeling I wouldn't trade for the world. Seth, I vow to love, trust, and cherish you, to love you unconditionally and support you no matter what.
I, Seth, take you, Erin, to be my wedded wife. I promise to love and cherish you for the rest of our lives, to always look out for you and help whenever you need it, to always treat you with respect, to work hard and to keep the both of us happy. I promise to put you first and protect you till death do us part.
I vow to keep reminding you that KFC is unhealthy and to get your blood checked, your blood pressure checked, because I want to live a long, happy life with you. I vow to make you laugh, even if it's at me and not with me. I vow that we will be family now and forever. I vow to be your home through all the years until the end of time.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have the pleasure of presenting to you Mr. and Mrs. Seth Lewis.